I'm Jason, and Adventures by Disney welcomes you to Norway.
Here in Norway, it's a complete adventure. It's stepping out of the norm.
Experiencing it as a family has been incredible. Just when I think that I've seen it all, and I've seen something spectacular, we round a corner, and there's something even more spectacular.
Amazing time.
Awesome that we've had all this time just really get to enjoy each other's company.
I can't think of a better way for them to become more aware of this world than to come on a trip like this.
Adventures by Disney has just made it so easy for us to enjoy our family.
Our Adventures by Disney guide has made everything so smooth and so seamless.
You're so used to living things through someone else's story. Here you are the story.
Untouched country. It's just amazing. Yay!
Join Adventures by Disney on an 8-day, 7-night vacation to Norway, where you can experience the beauty and majesty of this amazing land. Explore quaint towns and villages, visit awe-inspiring fjords and glaciers, hike and raft through spectacular terrain, and taste delicious local cuisine. All of us at Adventures by Disney invite your entire family to join us in Norway as we adventure together.
Traveling with Adventures by Disney to New York was incredible.
Seeing my kids visiting New York City for the first time.
Just seeing the kind of the magic in their eyes as they're taking it all in.
It was really neat to watch.
The kids have been talking over and over again about Good Morning America.
Behind the scenes there.
They really enjoyed that. Got to try on Broadway clothes.
That was really fun.
Getting to do the Broadway class that we did.
Where we actually learned a number from the show we were seeing that night. There's just nothing like it. The beauty of Harlem, the architecture. It really was a special experience.
We'll definitely remember this trip for a long time.
Join Adventures by Disney on a 4-day, 3-night getaway to New York City, where you can explore historic neighborhoods, marvel at iconic landmarks, go behind the scenes and watch TV magic being made, and learn to dance like a Broadway star. All of us at Adventures by Disney invite your entire family to join us in New York City as we adventure together.
Being an ABD guide would definitely be getting to watch not only the connections that people make with the world, but also the connections people make with each other.
These guests make us part of something as intimate as their family vacation.
I was running a tour in France, and we go to Normandy. A grandfather on that tour had landed the D-Day beaches, and he hadn't been back there since. They actually brought him up for a very special ceremony. There was this huge hush over the entire cemetery, and everyone just gave their attention to him. ex-wife started crying. His kids were just there for this incredible, magical moment. And it was such an honor to be able to be a part of that.
When you travel the world, you are hearing stories you've never known existed, and you're also discovering your own story.
There's a young boy, about 8 years old. The whole trip, he was a little nervous about our final day of riding bikes. And I asked him, you know, what's going on? And he told me he had never ridden a bike before. So I said, this is a perfect opportunity. There's no better time for you to learn to ride a bike than with all your new friends. And I want to make that happen for you. It took a lot of work. It was a little wobbly at first, but at the end of the day, he was riding bikes with all of his new friends. And he's always going to have that memory of the first time I rode a bike. It was at Versailles. How cool is that?
My guests, and that sounds so silly to say, but I love the connections that we make.
It doesn't matter how many times I got the same trip, I get to live it through them.
I feel like I have these brothers and sisters around the world, and I know them intimately, they know me, I've gotten to know their stories, they know mine.
Every week I get 20 to 40 new best friends and new family members, and by the end of it, we're all laughing and holding hands and having fun.
And just those little moments right there, and they'll remember those moments for the rest of their lives, and also I will.
Experiences are the most important thing on earth, not things, you know, people and places and the things that you do and the relationships that you make. That's what life's all about.
The thing we try to do is show our children there is this big, wide world out there, all walks of life, all different ways of living.
On the Rhine River cruise, we take families to the storybook towns of Europe.
Children are in these towns, their imagination is just reignited and they become children again.
You know, they're getting to see things and experience things that they would never experience back home.
The ship was beautiful.
We got to sit there and just have the scenery constantly changing.
It's hard to believe that this is real life. Slow down and be in the moment and be together. That's what this vacation has done for us. We've really been in the moment.
I think they'll talk about it for years to come. You know, remember when?
Life gets a lot more magical when you dream. And for decades, Disney Cruise Line has given families dreams to wake up excited about. Dreams with beloved stories, a private island paradise, and knowing your family will be cared for the moment you step aboard. Because here, dreams really do come true.
We are born adventurers. And there's one thing that adventurers do. They go. Adventures by Disney, the leader in family group travel, is a celebration of the born adventurer in all of us. So join us as we adventure together.
I knew going on a Disney trip that it would be of good quality.
Every single day is like, gosh, how can it get any better?
It's new sights, sounds, colors, tastes.
Getting to see this part of the world and spend the time with my family. A lot of my friends are like, oh, you're so lucky. They all wanted to come.
This is like the best
trip I've ever been on.
And I'll remember it forever.
Big part of why you go on these trips is to do things together. Sometimes challenging with three children 5 years apart in age, so the ability to have something for everyone and then something also for my husband and myself was really fantastic.
We are always looking through a lens of what's going to be fun for every single family member.
We go to these amazing resorts combined with these amazing landscapes.
We get to actually add in all the extras to make it that Adventures by Disney experience.
We teach them something new about our culture.
They touch it with their hands.
You smell the land, you hear the voices of the people.
That blend of two adventure guides really enhances the experience for our guests.
Did you learn to cook?
Yeah.
We spend a lot of time talking about our philosophy about storytelling versus lecturing.
We're really taking you on a journey, telling a story, and it makes it really special and unique.
Our guests really have to think of very little except what to put in their suitcase.
We certainly stayed at great places with excellent amenities, but we were also given experiences and opportunities to see every country as it truly is.
We're gonna get to know the culture, we're gonna get to know the food, we're gonna get to know the people, and nobody does it better than we do.
What I absolutely love seeing is the togetherness that is created almost instantly.
Being out for 2.5 weeks and really enjoying each other has been a lot of fun.
And I'll remember that the rest of my life.
By the end of the trip, we've done so much together that it just becomes a very emotional experience when everyone has to say their goodbyes.
This Disney trip really gave my family an opportunity to reconnect.
Just a lot of different things that all come together for a trip that makes it an experience for our guests that I don't think they can really get anywhere else.
Once in a lifetime experience.
Amazing, amazing experience.
It was the best thing I've ever done in my life.
I can't wait to see what the next destination is.
Come on, jump out the door. This might be the best day of your life.
Get smaller if you travel. That happened for everybody on this trip.
Everything is just so beautiful to look at here. It's very romantic.
I've never seen anything prettier than this. There are times where I almost cry.
You have cried.
I know, I have cried.
Disney has given us an opportunity to bring our kids on this vacation and educate them about the different cultures all over the world.
They don't know they're learning.
Yeah. We get to wear them out every night. They're falling asleep early because they're doing stuff nonstop.
To have it all planned out and to be surprised is just magical.
Disney's really just made it really simple for us and easy. They get to see Europe in a way that is a lot more interesting for them.
They realize that the world is different on the other side.
Our guide from Disney is just, she's one of a kind. She's made this trip so special.
I really feel like an ambassador for this area of the world. I just want to make sure that they have the best time of their life.
I think when you actually experience it and when you actually smell the air and meet the people and see the architecture and taste the foods, those things will always be remembered. In years to come from now, they open a book, they can say, I've been there.
Introducing Adventures by Disney Family River Cruises, a new way for families to experience the heart of Europe. So come aboard as we adventure together.
I'm Jason.